Alright everybody, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Spear of Destiny, Floor 4! And now this floor is kinda sorta where the difficulty in Spear begins to increase. Not by a whole lot, but it's definitely a noticeable change. So let's just kill this guy, and go in here and kill this guy. And now we got a whole bunch of more guys coming for us out of here. So just off all these guys. Off them. And so yeah. Make a little pile of them here, and we'll go down this way, and we'll open this door up. We got some food in here. Open this door up. We got some more guys. You guys can die. We have ammo here and here. And in this room, we have a shoestiful, and we'll open this door. And we have a secret where this first aid kit is. With some treasure. Lots of treasure. Well, not a whole lot compared to what we'll see later on in the game, but, you know, a decent amount. Okay, so we'll head over here next. We'll get rid of these two guys. And we just... yeah, there's lots of health in this room. Okay. So if we go out here... ah, yes. This door requires the silver key to open. And that'll actually take you to the regular exit. So yes, there are two exits in this floor. And of course, we will be taking the secret exit. Because, you know, we're awesome like that. So we'll head down here. Let's go into this blue room next. Careful in this area, there are SS to the left and to the... whoa. Dude, you can't do that. Yeah, there's SS to the left and to the right, and then more guys right there. Okay, so here's the gold key and another secret. But yes, we need the silver key to open that door. So let's just get this stuff. And I think if you go into the SS... yeah, there's just some ammo in the SS rooms. But yeah, they're blocked by these pillars, so you can't... it's kind of... it's a little difficult to see them. So let's go in here, and just like in the last floor, we have a secret that is just filled with freaking chalices. So let's collect them all. Yeah, gotta collect them all. So lots of chalices in this room. We're gonna be seeing quite a bit more secrets like this later on. Not necessarily just in this floor, but definitely later on in the game. So let's get rid of you guys. Where did that shoe stop? Whoa, you died. Okay, there's ammo over there. More. Okay, so it's just ammo in these little areas here. Okay, so let's go into here. Let's get rid of these guys and those guys. Nothing much else in this room, so we'll go to the left first. Okay, I apparently missed there. Okay, so let's just go through here. Nice voice crack there. Okay. So we'll open these doors next. And what we got in here, we got quite a lot of guys in here, and... you can just rush in, like I just did there, but there's a chance that you could take more damage than you want. So yes, in this room with this perfectly symmetrical square of ceiling lights, again, very weird, we have the silver key right here, but we're not going to go through that door yet. Instead, we're going to backtrack. And we're going to go in here. This is the opposite side of where we just were. See, there's that room. We actually have a secret here on this eagle. And this is going to take us into a nice purple brick hallway, or tunnel, whatever you want to call it. And this purple tunnel here is going to lead us to a nice room filled with lots of stuff. And what do I mean by lots of stuff? Well, you'll see. So yes, this is quite the long hallway, so yes, forgive me. Oh, well then again, I don't know why you would. I mean, I didn't make this thing. Ugh, this... purple can get a... whoa! Forgot they were gonna be there. Yeah, there's a lot of SS in there, so just take them all out as they come to you. And there's even more of them to the left. So I'm actually gonna use my machine gun right here, just to save ammo. I mean, you don't have to, because there's... I mean, they drop ammo anyways, but, you know, just so you don't run out. And even then, you get 3 extra lives, so if that doesn't fill you up, I don't know... yeah, I don't know what else will. But anyway, with that all cleared out, we can just head back. But no, but seriously, this purple is starting to get on my nerves a little bit. Like, it's just kind of hurting my eyes, but, you know. Ugh, you ugly purple. Actually, this isn't even technically purple. It's like fuchsia, kind of, sorta. Ugh, when does this thing end? Fuchsia hallway, come on. Ugh, here we go. Never thought I'd be happy to see Gray Brick again. Okay, so now that we're out of there, we're actually going to head back sort of kind of towards the beginning. Not to the beginning elevator, we're going to head back to that locked door right here. And we're just going to open this thing up, and we're going to go all the way down around here, kill this guy, and make our way back. There should be... Yep, there he is. Oh, two more guys. I thought there would just be one. So open this up, and we got a few guys in here. Not a whole lot. Quite a few, but not a whole lot. And in here, more dogs. Let's knife them all to death. Stabby, stabby, stab, stab, stab. Okay, we got a secret on the Verboten sign. And yes, I do kind of speak a little German, by the way. So yeah, we got health, ammo, and treasure. And in here, we have three officers who, yeah, who appear a lot more frequently later on. But anyway, yeah, that would be the normal exit elevator, so we're going to take the secret elevator. Now to do that, we're going to head back to that door we skipped. Oh, whoops, not that way. We're going to head back. Well, actually, let me go ahead and pick this up. Yeah, we're not even going to be back here again, so I'll just grab it. But yes, we're going to have to head back to that door that we skipped that was right behind the silver key when we first picked it up. So yeah, we got to backtrack again. But it's not too bad. Yeah, this is really... This can be a pretty time-consuming floor if you're unfamiliar with it. So let's go in here. And we have lots of Schustafel in here. Oh, jeez! I forgot they were going to be there! There's no more food anywhere, is there? Great. Man, that's really scared me. That scared me. But anyway, let's just take a look around here. Yeah, I think they'll all come for you, so yeah. We have a secret on this wall next to the bloody wall. Lots of treasure. And again, like I said at the beginning of this floor, lots of treasure in some of these rooms. So that's everything in there. And now, let's get the Schustafel ammo, shall we? I need to stop saying it like that, otherwise I'm going to permanently start saying it like Schustafel. But anyway, secret here. Now, I think that is the final secret. I can't remember if there's one after this one, though. But anyway, when you open this door up, you're going to be introduced to a pretty long, well, not huge amount of guys, but just you want to scour the area and make sure you take them all out. And oh, come on, I can't do it. Come on. Oh man, thought I could wall run. I don't know, it's so fun to wall run in this game. And since it's running through GZ Doom, I mean, it's actually easier to wall run than one might think. But let me see. I can't get it. Hang on. It's not working. I can do... Oh, well, I just did it there. But anyway, let's open this door up. And take out these officers. Yep, I told you these guys would appear more often. Let's just get rid of these guys. And I think that is everything for this floor. Yeah, it's just layer after layer after layer in this part. But yeah, just go through here. We have some Schustafel, 4 to be exact. Lots of ammo. Ah, yes. The final secret is on this bloody wall here, which will lead you to the secret exit. Whew. This is a big floor, I will say that. And, yeah, it's just really... It's kind of... They just kind of, like, throw it in your face, because, like, the last couple floors, you know, they were moderate in size, but not, you know, too big and, you know, just packed with enemies like this one is. This is really where you start to get a taste of just how difficult this game can get. And it's not so much that it's a huge floor either. It's actually the backtracking that takes the most amount of time and just the little nooks and crannies. Again, I'm probably going to be saying that for, like, every floor, but, that was a pretty tough floor. I mean, tough as in, you know, starting to get tough, not ultra mega super hard, but so yeah, we took the secret elevator, so where do you think we're gonna go? Well, find out when we come back. So until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I will catch you later.